It has been a pretty calm morning in the River Valley compared to northwest Arkansas until now. That's what we've been talking about. Rain mixed with sleet. It's finally hitting Sebastian County. And 4029's Joe Ellison joins us live with more. So, Joe, you've been out on the roads all morning. How are they shaping up now?
Well, they're getting pretty slick right now. As of right now, Fort Smith school officials, they're not closed, but Van Buren and Alma school officials say they will be closing school at 1 o'clock. And that's because we're seeing a lot of this. Take a look at this right here on this pole. It's really slick. Now, this is what we're seeing out here on the interstate. Now, right here, you can see cars traveling on 540 near the Kelly Highway Walmart. They're starting to slow down quite a bit because it is starting to get slick. Now, it's pretty much the same story for highly traveled roads within populated areas here in Fort Smith. Traffic is still flowing, like I said, but there are areas with standing water causing drivers to hydroplane and with that ice on top of it. Now, for most of the morning, residents in Sebastian County have been able to escape any sign of ice. Now, the most Sebastian County has seen all morning was a light, steady rain. But now that we're in freezing temperatures, emergency crews say it could really get dangerous out here.
I just want the public to stay prepared, stay ready as the temperatures do drop over the evening. The steps that the county and from what I've heard from all the cities are taking is just to stay prepared. Our vehicles have all been maintained and are prepped and ready to respond to the roads.
Now, once again, we do want to tell you at this time, Fort Smith schools are not closed, but Van Buren and Alma school officials say they will be closing at 1. Now, as far as the highways, we talked to the highway department just moments ago. We have seen a few trucks come down Interstate 540. The director there says trucks will be out spraying sand on those bridges because they are getting really slick, and just want to remind drivers to take it slow out there. Reporting live in Fort Smith, I'm Joe Ellison, 4029 News.
Okay, thanks, Joe, and we are getting word into our newsroom right now that Interstate 540 in Fort Smith is getting pretty slippery right now. There are lots of slick spots. Also, Interstate 40 in Crawford and Franklin County also getting slick there. So if you're headed out that way, be very careful this evening.
Yeah, reports of multiple accidents on Interstate 40 in Franklin County. So if you're headed east towards Little Rock, you might want to give yourself plenty of extra time.
All right.